Hello guys, welcome to the series Geography Through Maps, and if you find these videos useful, please like and comment. Okay, a word of appreciation from your side will encourage me to strive hard for making more such useful videos for you. Okay, so let's get started. This is a brief about me. So this is part 3 of all important C's, and this is the last part. Okay, so in this part we will finish all C's. Okay, so first one in this lecture is, here we can see the most important sea here, the small one. Although it is a small one, this is the Baltic Sea. Okay, so Baltic Sea is surrounded by these Scandinavian countries. Okay, so as you all know that Scandinavian countries are these Sweden, Finland, Denmark. Although Norway is also a Scandinavian country, but it is not surrounding this Baltic Sea. Okay, so you remember this thing. Then here you can see small countries. These are Estonia, this is Latvia, this is Lithuania, this is Poland, and this is Germany. So Baltic Sea is surrounded by Finland, and it is also surrounded by Russia also. So this is this yellow color portion, you can see this is Russia. So Finland, Russia, Estonia, Latvia, Lithuania, Poland, Germany, Denmark, and Sweden. Okay, so this is it. Then here you can see this is North Sea. Okay, so this is North Sea, and the countries that are bordering North Sea are Denmark again, and then we have Netherlands, which is also known as Holland. Okay, then we have here, this is Belgium, capital Brussels. Then we have UK. Then here is the Norwegian Sea in the northernmost part. Okay, so moving ahead. So this is the Arctic region. In Arctic region, there are many small seas. So we will see all such seas. So the most important, the first one here is Beaufort Sea. Okay, so this is Beaufort Sea. This is this green color area which you can see here. This is Canada fully. Okay, then moving towards east, we have this very important strait which is known as Davis Strait. So Davis Strait is between Greenland and this Canada. Okay, so moving further east, then we have this Greenland Sea. Okay, so this is Greenland Sea. So moving ahead, so all these small seas that you can see in this map is, these are above Russia, and these are all in Arctic region. So first one here is Barents Sea. So I have seen in many exams, they have asked the north, south, east, west, or west, east sequence of these seas. So first one, if we move from west to east, is first is Barents Sea. Then we have here is Kara Sea. Okay, then next is Laptev Sea. Then here is East Siberian Sea. So if they ask you the west to east sequence, first is Barents Sea, then Kara Sea, then Laptev Sea, then East Siberian Sea. So friends, don't confuse between Barents and Bering Sea. Bering Sea is coming in next slide, so don't confuse between it. This is Barents Sea, and Bering Sea is coming in next slide. So moving ahead, so this is here is, the next is East Siberian Sea. Okay, then at the easternmost side, we have this Chukchi Sea. All these seas, you can see, they are bordering this Russia. Okay, then here is Bering Sea. And somewhere here, you can see this part. This is Bering Strait. Which is strait? B-E-R-I-N-G, Bering Strait. Okay, so this is also important strait between Russia and USA. Okay, and one more important sea here is Sea of Okhotsk. Okay, this is Sea of Okhotsk. So that is it, friends, for this lecture. And please mention in the comment section below that if you want a MCQ series based upon all these three lectures of all important C's, I can make a MCQ lecture also for you. So please mention in the comment section below that if you want such a MCQ lecture, I will make it for you. So that is it for this lecture. I hope you find this video useful. So thank you for watching. Have a great day.